do this week on Two Cousins Vlog is dance. So on this
fashion and dance.
So this week is fashion and dance. So you'll see me and Melody wearing some awesome new dress and posing. And you'll say which dress was prettier, mine or Melody. Plus, we're gonna got some moves here. And we'll also might try some dresses or might not. So this will be, the first dress is gonna be fancy, and the second one will be how would you wear in when you're out of town. So when you're like shopping, like that. Okay, so this is it. Be right back.
Get ready for Haley. Haley.
I think of one of them. Now, Melody. Okay, now we're going to show you casual.
Yes, you're going to be a casual. The next theme is what you would wear when you go out shopping around town. So, yeah, be right back.
Which one is here?
Okay, here we go. First, who?
So this is my dress. And this is my hat. Now, Melody. This is also another way that I have my hat. Thank you. Is it?
So I just put on the outfit that I would go out and shop. I'm wearing shorts under this, so don't worry.
And that's all? Yep. And that's all. Thank you for watching. Bye. Wait, comment.
Is there another thing?
Yeah.
Can we do like prom? Or like okay. Pop or something?
We'll dance for you guys. Just because we're lovely.
Well, let's do one with like pop. Hi guys, it's me. So the theme for this one is like dance party theme on that. So yeah, first up Haley, she's getting ready. Okay, go. Tell you.
Okay, so this is a
I don't know how to dance. So I just picked out the shift dress I would wear to prom or anything like that. Mine doesn't fit me that good too either, so you're not left alone, Haley. And I just like this outfit because it shows part of like the mood of party and prom and elegant at the same time, and like totally wear anything.
Blah blah.
So yeah, anyways, thanks for watching this video. Me and Haley like to say thank you for watching this, and if you have more things, tell us.
Peace.
Yeah, Haley's a little mad because the dress didn't fit.